almost over. Not the day, but the week. Today's Thursday, and it's been a long week. A good week, but a long week. Had like a mini little, I think like stress breakdown. Just like mentally, physically, emotionally, spiritually. And of course, I called my mom. She's so amazing. I said, sheesh. My goodness. It's always something. And then when I picked up Jared from church, you know, he felt my spirit. He's like, what's wrong, Mom? I'm like, nothing, dear. He was like, Mom, tell the truth. I'm like, I am, dear. And then he touched me. What's like a song? He touched me. Yeah, and then I just start crying. I said, don't be doing all that anointing right now. And, you know, I pulled over and he just prayed for me instantly. And I was just like, oh, it's disgusting how much I love this boy. But just the things of life, you know. But I'm better. Praise be to God, I'm better. I told him, you know, the plans that we have lined up starting next week until the second week of August. And he just kind of laughed and shook his head. I said, I know, I'm organized, right? I said, single parents, you have to. This is what you're going to be a part of. This is where you're going to be at. This is how long. This is the pickup drop-off time. This is what you need, you know. And I was talking to some of my girl pals. I was like, oh my gosh, you know. I've become so overly organized. I'm afraid that whenever I get married, you know, my husband's going to be like, chill. You know, he can say, babe, I'm going to go pick that up. Babe, I'm going to go take care of that. And then I'm going to make sure that he did it, which is going to be a complete turnoff, not just for, you know, your husband, but a complete turnoff for anybody who, who's in my spot, for anybody who, say they're going to do something, and it's like you're following up on them. So, yeah. Alrighty. Ooh. Ooh, that lip. Start wearing this bright, weird lipstick in honor of my mom. She likes orange, though. I don't know. I'm not like an orange lipstick fan. I'm really not. I look on the curve. Anywho. God is good. You know, I'm not... And of course, I'm not complaining or anything. But... I'm just blessed that my son is able to, you know, feel his mom, feel my energy, pray for me on the spot. We move on. God be glorified and amen. Alrighty. And it's so funny. We both wore our shirts this morning. It says, God is fun. And we didn't even plan it today. I said, we're so in tune. It's crazy. And I said to him, I said, let's see if your school says something about you wearing this shirt because it has God on it. You know, it literally only says God is fun. You know, people sport Nike and all this other stuff. So, we'll see. Alrighty. God bless you guys. Have a good day. Talk to you later. Alright, bye-bye.